I am not only horny. I am emotionally crippled and touch-starved.